If a patient of mine had these records, I'd be really happy, and I'd send them on their way.
That's good.
Would be a standard procedure for the president and newly elected president's medical records to be in possession by the White House medical unit, and that was what was taking place as those records were being transferred over to the White House medical unit as requested.